guys, welcome back to Watch with Marcella, where today we are checking out a new trailer from Sony Pictures. All I know, it's called The Woman King. I don't know anything else about it. There's a badass, beautiful woman, and it's a woman king. Let's do it. Let's go. Would she really be called a woman king, or would she just be called a queen? This is my problem with knight. Like, a long time ago, there was an article in Entertainment Weekly or something online referencing Brienne of Tarth, and they called her a lady knight, and it pissed me off because Brienne of Tarth is a fucking knight. Sorry. Lady knight. So I'm having the same feeling about a woman king. What? She's just a king, damn it. Or a queen. See, I don't understand. Let's go look at the trailer. Maybe it'll explain. I don't know. Here's my money, I'm in already. Please don't cry.
An evil is coming that threatens our kingdom, our freedom. But we have a weapon. They are not prepared for.
Sir!
My king, they do the king's wish to conquer us. They will not stop until the whole of Africa is theirs. We must fight back. Our people.
Paniska, you are asking me to take them to war. War.
Some things are worth fighting for.
Don't know.
You are called to join the King's Guard. No kingdom in all of Africa shares this privilege. Train hard, fight harder. We fear no one. And we fear no pain. I offer you a choice. Fight or we die. To be a warrior, you must kill your tears.
We are the spear of victory! We are the blade of freedom! We are the homies!
Let's go!
Don't know, but take my power.
Yeah, you are.
My power. Don't know, but take my power.
Stop. Oh, wow. I may have hurt myself. Okay, here's the thing. Okay. Ooh, fuck. God, this shit makes me cry. Okay, here's why I'm crying. Okay. Something is happening in cinema. I'm trying to get my shit together. We are putting out new stories. I have told you guys this so many times. Representation matters and diversity matters. And here's what's awesome about this movie. I'm so tired of slavery stories. I am so tired of looking at all of the bad that has happened to the culture and the people. Not that, I mean, we know these stories. We know what happened. We don't know these stories. We don't know the badass stories. We don't know the strong, powerful, whew, stories that need to be told. And that's what this is. And it looks amazing. I just, yes. Viola Davis, I bow down before you. You are a queen. This is, this looks great. I want to know what you guys think of the Woman King and another one where I cry. Oh, you shouldn't be surprised, but Again, let me know down below in the comments what you think of The Woman King. Will you be in theaters watching it in September when it comes out? Yeah, I'm going to be there. Front row, baby. This looks insane. I can't wait. Oh, I need more. Bring me more, Sony. Give me more. Let me eat it all up. While you're down below in the comment section, don't forget to like, follow, subscribe, share, do all of the things. You know what to do. As always, I will see you next time. Take care. I got to go wash my face. This shit was amazing. It was insane. Did you see the thing? Oh, so good. I can't wait. I gotta go. Take care.